Saiyan's inevitable attack, Piccolo spends his days training with Gohan, but Gohan has a tough time keeping up with the determined Namek. 1 year later, the Saiyans finally arrive and begin their devastation of a planet. And in no time, the two Saiyans have the Earth in the palm of their hands.
Yeah, Vegeta.
But Earth's last defense, the Team Warriors, stand shoulder to shoulder, ready to thwart the attack. Now, let's find out how strong these fools really are. Prepare the Saibaimen.
Sure, Vegeta. This should be fun for a laugh.
So tell me, why have you two decided to grace the Earth with your presence?
Unimaginable. Of course. You created the Dragon Balls, didn't you?
And that's why we're here, pal. Hand them over. We got a lot more Saibaimen, you know.
Huh. All your Saibaimen do is give me a real pain in the neck. I'll finish them off for good.
What's wrong with you? Sounds like he has some kind of, like, allergies. Alright. A different action scene. Okay. As you can see, these Saibaimen have really low health. Get up! Well, that wasn't necessary. Okay, the number in the middle is the number of them you need to kill. I hate Piccolo's moves. I really hate Piccolo's moves. They're too slow. Oh, you want a piece of that? I suck with Piccolo. This might be the first time I lose. This is actually where it gets a little hard. Two more left. No, no, no. One more left. Look at my health. Oh, crap. Well, you have to fight. How much was it? You had to fight, 6 in ahead of time. It's like fighting someone with double health. Oh. Maybe I should do kicks. Hey, that's not fair. People don't normally do that. See more left. Ah. Too slow. He's saving it, and or something. Not bad. Oh no! I'm not losing again! Oh no. My health bar is really low. Ow! Yeah, you're wasting my time. Here's the problem, trying to get your time power up. Die. Ah! Die! Oh no. Ah! Max time. Hold on. Ah! You and your stupid asses. Two left. Ah! Funny. One left. Time to kill him. Alright. That's a whole video of killing Saibaimen. Now we're facing Nappa.
Let's see, who am I gonna take down first?
First we get to see Nappa kicks everyone's ass.
Please help us!
guy would be so hard to bring down. He's stronger than he looks. How can I stop?
Alright.
Come on.
I'll take both of you out at once.
I'm tired of all your talk.
Alright, good timing.